Okay, this is Aaron's project for school. And it is featuring my dad. Tells his rank. He was in the 101st Airborne, has his army picture and his name. Expert marksman. Tells that he was in Fort Campbell in Korea. And it's all displayed over top of the American flag. I think it's a very good job. I think Dad would be very proud of that. It's cool.